Nördlingen fans, like Saturday for this game, it's a important game for us, so